so it makes me feel like maybe, possibly, there are a few of you here tonight who've seen me in concert before. Good, I thought so. But I also have a feeling that maybe there are a few of you here tonight who have never seen me in concert before. Is it true? Alright, well, we've got a lot of new people here tonight. And so I feel like maybe I should introduce myself. I'm Taylor. It's very nice to meet you. What else about me? I write lots of songs about my feelings. And what I'm gathering right now, what I'm seeing, is that 50,000 of you have opted in to hear me sing songs about my feelings for the next 2 hours, Philadelphia. And you know, sometimes, when you're writing about feelings a lot, you're writing about emotions, you're writing about the lessons that life teaches you, sometimes we make comparisons between things and feelings. Like, for example, you could take a feeling and compare it to a color. Like being lonely, that to me is blue. Particular that really defines the emotions that I've been writing lots of songs about in Philadelphia. Speaking of the emotions I've been writing lots of songs about lately, they tend to be on the opposite ends of the emotional spectrum. You have falling in love and going through terrible, traumatic breakups. Emotions. And so if I had to put a color with those intense emotions, the emotions that teach you who you're supposed to be someday, the emotions that make you stronger in the end, the emotions that are so difficult to get through, but in the long run you're glad you felt them, I wonder what color I would choose to represent those emotions for a while. I think in my mind, I see those emotions in bright, burning red.